Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, joined in the commentary box by Lee Dixon. And what we have coming up for you is live action from the J1. I certainly can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. Players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
Game begins. Nishimura. Shot attempted. Oh, excellent diving stop. And he's fired over the corner. Strongly fisted away. Yoshino. Teammates in the middle. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Pure ball control. Must take the lead here. And danger still. Keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned on the bench, but worried about it. I think he'll stay on.
Cheers, Jeff. Plenty of options. Pushed well away from danger. So a corner here. And now the delivery. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Now, what's the keeper playing at? Could be. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
Well, here's the replay. And Derek, if you get caught on the ball there, you should be fined a week's wages. It's terrible, and he's punished. Some explaining to be done to his coach, I feel.
Room to manoeuvre on the wing. Forced into the penalty area. A header, but far too straight to worry the keeper.
Yeah, meat and drink for a goalkeeper of that class.
Looks promising, this. Real danger. And a goal! The equaliser! Superb entertainment!
Well, here it is. You have to say they've come under an awful lot of pressure today, but it's a sucker punch. They've gone up the other end and got a well-taken goal.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Dangerous looking attack. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Well, it was completely miscontrolled. It might be on for them. He's protecting it well and able to close down the shot. The cutback. Danger averted for now. Nishimura. And the keeper completely untroubled. Space afforded him.
Well, here it is again, and all the credit goes to the goal scorer. But you have to ask questions about the keeper. He's got to have that covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Nishimura. And a strong tackle. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. And intercepted it. That is that for the first half here. The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Can he play it in? And the cross goes in. And the keeper exuding confidence.
Yeah, doing his job. Right position, right time.
And taking it away. What can he do from here? Still behind, but the pressure mounting. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, Derek, he got all his angles completely right. That's what he's there for. Keep it out the net.
It is a decent looking attack here. Options in the middle. And he cuts inside. Tremendous block. Played into the box. In it goes! Delighted to be two in front. Things look good for them now.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a decent set piece, and that's a good header. Eye on the ball, concentration. It's a lovely finish.
It's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Continues his run.
Surely!
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Nishimura. And the flag has gone up. Offside. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Takahashi. Be able to set up the chance. Real danger.
Another goal! And surely there's no way they can throw this away. Absolutely dominant. Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guards easily evade the defender. And the relaxed way he strikes out to the back of the net is pure quality.
If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Nishimura. And he read it superbly. 15 minutes remaining. and slipped through beautifully. A wonderful intervention. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And fed forwards. Corner, the referee, and firing it into the area, not messing around with that clearance. Well, a good tackle. Pass, giving it a try, excellent block, they're trying to get right into his face, effective challenge, and the ruling is offside here, and with play stopped, they will make the change now, and just the 1 minute left in normal time here, and that is the end of the game.